What's up, guys? Ben Milliken here, back for Mystery Tackle Box. Now, if you watch any videos on my channel, you'll know that I use a ton of 6-cent lures crankbaits, and there's two reasons for that. You know, one, they have a crankbait that fits almost every single situation I could ever be faced with, from dirt shallow water to super deep water and everything in between. Niche baits, different noise baits, all different types of colors. And two, they catch fish. They flat out catch fish better than any crankbait, in my opinion. So in today's video, I'm going to show you 5 different crankbaits from 6-cent lures. 3 of them are shallow diving crankbaits and 2 of them are lipless crankbaits. You don't want to miss this one if you love crankbait fishing, because these tips I'm about to lay on you will help you catch more fish in all times of the year. So the first 2 crankbaits we're going to talk about are the lipless crankbaits in the 6-cent series. One is the Snatch, next one is the Quake. First one we're going to talk about is the Snatch lipless crankbait. So the Snatch lipless crankbait from 6-cent lures is a 5/8 ounce bait with sticky sharp size 4 hooks out of the package. You know, this one has a really high pitch rattling noise. I don't know if you can hear that, but super high pitch from the BBs inside, loaded up with BBs. And I really like to throw this one whenever I'm fishing any type of grass, submergent grass that is, in the spring or the fall. Now this one has a really, really tight shimmy, and it comes through that grass extremely well for that reason. And so I like to throw this bait whenever it's slick, calm outside, or it's sunny. The bass might not be that active. This bait is really, really tight and natural to those fish. So the second lipless crankbait in the 6-cent line of lures is the Quake crankbait. This guy actually came out just a year ago, and it's caught a ton of really big fish for me and anglers all across the country since it was released. So even though it is the 6-cent lures lipless crankbait, just like the Snatch is, this one has some really unique characteristics. You know, the first thing you're gonna notice out of the box, obviously, the super lifelike paint schemes and the great lipless crankbait schemes that are traditional schemes that have caught fish over the years for everyone. So this one, obviously, really good, a chrome shiner color. And you're going to notice these 2 flat back portions on the back of the bait. Now what that does, it's going to catch more water as it goes through the water column, and that's going to make it thump substantially harder than that Snatch lipless crankbait. So as this guy is coming through the water, it's almost going to be like a mix between a lipless bait with that tighter shimmy, but it's going to thump hard like a shallow diving square bill or a really wide wobbling bait like a chatterbait or something like that. And for that reason, I still throw this bait around the grass clumps and the grass lines and stuff like that in the spring and the fall. But whenever those fish are more active, they're out searching around looking for bait, for food, when the wind's blowing, low light conditions, stuff like that, this guy will get the nod for me. Once again, it has those little BBs inside, but it also has a big knocker rattle as well. So it produces not only one sound, but 2 different sounds, and it can really, really draw fish in from a long distance. So next up are the 3 different shallow diving crankbaits in the 6-cent lures line, and we're gonna go from shallowest to deepest of those 3. First one we're gonna talk about today is the Movement 80X crankbait. I don't know if you guys have watched any videos on my channel, but I just caught my personal best on this bait right here. Caught an 8-pounder on it last year as well. My buddy caught a 10-pounder on it. This guy is a big fish catching machine. A lot of people will see this bait out of the box and they'll look at it and think that is a strange humpback, weird looking design. And the lip design is just as weird. It's got a really different rounded bill from anything on the market. And what that does is gave this bait an incredible action in the water. It has a really wide S action and it has this really loud knocker. So it's going to draw fish in from a really long ways away, but at the same time, the natural action of this bait is so much different than anything the fish have seen. Even in clean water, it works extremely well. So this is extremely versatile bait, but it only dives 1-2. I've had it 2.5-3 feet deep at the absolute most on a long cast. So obviously this bait is going to excel anytime you're fishing ultra shallow water. I'm talking 2 feet deep, stump fields, edges of grass lines, brush piles, pretty much any type of heavy shallow cover, this guy is going to get the nod for me. Next shallow diving crankbait we're going to talk about is the Crush 50X crankbait. This is a 3/8 ounce crankbait. Once again, comes with excellent, excellent colors out of the package, and it's your typical 1.5 size square belt crankbait, but what sets it apart for me is it has a super natural tight shimmy to it. It has a really tight action. You know, I think a lot of that's attributed to this narrower bill. It's also a thin lipped bill too, so it can really come through that water and cut through it really nice. Obviously these super natural bluegill colors, shad colors like that are gonna draw a ton of strikes as well. My favorite places to throw this bait are a lot like that movement crankbait, but you can get a lot more bites from this one when the fish aren't necessarily super active. I love to throw this bait around shallow riprap. Shallow rock and riprap is by far my favorite place to throw this bait, but it also excels around dock posts. Anytime you have less than 5 feet of water, because this guy will dive 3 to 5 feet, any shallow cover, this guy will definitely get the nod for me. So the last of the five crankbaits we're gonna talk about today from Sixth Sense Lures might be my favorite one in the entire line of baits from their company, and that is the flat 75 crankbait. You know, this guy right here is Mr. Cold Water. A lot of you guys right now are faced with cold water. This is the bait you need to be out there throwing. Anytime you have some steeper riprap banks, this guy dives 5 to 7 feet on a long cast. I like to throw it on 10 or 12 pound fluorocarbon to really help it get down there when you want to get it down a little bit deeper. And this flat-sided crankbait, it's so deadly and so effective in the cold water. What I really love about this bait, besides the obvious awesome paint schemes, the super sharp hooks and everything, is the action and the castability. You know, that tight shimming action has a tighter action, and fish love flat-sided tight shimming baits in the cold weather. Well, this one is different from those on the market, the flat balsa crankbaits, the little crankbaits that over the years just don't cast well at all. So it's really hard to effectively cover water with them. This guy is 5/8 of an ounce, and so you can bomb cast this thing, put that trolling motor on high, or really work down the bank if you're bank fishing extremely quickly, and keep this guy down in the strike zone deflecting off those rocks. Once again, has a really nice faint knocking rattle in it, so it's not a loud one knocker or BBs or anything like that. Man, I can't tell you how many big fish I've caught cold water, 35 degree water, even way cold, all the way up to 60 degrees, steeper, chunkier rock bank. That's the one for you. So hopefully those tips I shared on those five different baits from Sixth Sense Lures will help you catch more fish given the different conditions you are faced with as you move forward with those baits in your box. Thank you guys so much for your time. Get out there, throw some Sixth Sense Lures, stick some giants. I'm out of here.